My name is Gio Martinez. I am a junior nursing major from Fort Worth, Texas. I fell in love with how high tech and how beautiful and how accurate it looked. It literally is a hospital room without actually being in the hospital. There's a lot of times where I would read something in the textbook and have no idea what or how I would go about doing that in the real life setting. And stepping into the lab setting, having my professor, my instructor there behind me, guiding me and teaching me how I would use that in the clinical setting has really, really helped and motivated me.
Hi, I'm Siobhan Slattery and I'm a junior nursing major. Learning and lecture and the things from the textbook really all comes together when you're doing it from start to finish.
My name is Kezia Amoisi. I am a nursing student and I am in my junior two semester. One of the very cool things about Sim Lab is that the patients are able to talk and able to communicate with you.
You'll play out a whole scenario from start to finish and then you'll get feedback from your instructor.
Your professor's kind of there to help you, guide you through the process and make sure that you are comfortable and confident in making those skills. It prepares us for everything that we need to know about clinical, as state-of-the-art technologies. Everything that you see here is 100% accurate. There is the practice care lab that we have access to.
You can come up before you have a checkoff or our individual sim is coming up and I can come up and practice. And that just makes you feel so much more confident.
After every simulation, our instructors give us feedback on what we did right and what we did wrong. This is the place where we can make mistakes and learn from our mistakes. And the next week, we're able to build on that.
Being at TCU and the Harris College, I definitely feel like they give you the materials to succeed.
You go to the hospital and you perform it for the first time, and you're like, wow, I'm actually on my way to become a nurse.